Okay, today we're going to be putting an e-collar on our friend Monty, who just got neutered today. So to find the right size e-collar, you are going to find something that fits long enough so that his snout can't get all the way out, so he can't reach his incision. And you want to make it tight enough so that you can only get two fingers around this way, two fingers in between the collar and his body. So we're going to put it on. Just make sure it's not too tight, and also make sure it can't slip over his head. And there you go.